During my professional career, I had a terrible injury of an ACL meniscus. I was blessed and able to be in Park City and work with Dr. Trey Gunderson to help me rehabilitate my knee. B-Strong's helped me recover quicker than I actually anticipated. In order to get the last 10% to be explosive, which is 90% of my game, B-Strong helped me to activate my quads, which helps to hold my load in order to be explosive, in order to jump 30 inches in the air or be able to catch somebody in a full sprint. For a professional athlete or a professional soccer player using B-Strong, it really helps to push your body to the next level with low impact. It really helped me to push and get back to now where I am and hopefully have a long-lasting career. So with B-Strong, it allows the players, through the exercises I do, it allows them to be able to be more explosive on the pitch. Actually, and also have more confidence and be strong and have a good strong core. So with B-Strong, we're able to really trick the brain into using low impact training, specific training, in order to get the same benefits that we would if we were in the gym. So my off-season routine is, in general with B-Strong, it's using it on 5 days a week. I'm usually training 6 days a week with a couple of local RSL players as well, but it allows me to really test my body and take it to the next level so that come preseason, I'll be ready.